My home meter is going. Ding, 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 ding.
We dedicate this slide to Mama Earth. She's done so many nice things for us, the Academy as a whole. She sent us some cool field trips. She always helped us with a lot of things throughout the years since we've been here. Even though she's always yelling at us when we're hanging out in her classroom for months, she's always helping us out with other stuff, such as resumes, trying to get a job, you know, something for the summer. Alright, where we're from, folks.
We're from the scale of 5, not the H.
805.
Ishi Moonboats? Moonboat. Moonboats? I'm going to get us a charter bus to listening to the segment's test.
From the portable with the AC, even though the OG's class of P1 is 15. Seagull Poop and Gatsby Shoes, Mug Mondays, and Steven's Aloha Fridays.
We're from having to carry a binder and book of a class that no one likes, and doing a water program that took weeks to do, never watching Knockout, and actually wanting to get class out.
We're from pizza on my friend's dope box for 20 hours as the topic, chilling while the nights are still young, 2 o'clock p.m. waking up, it's not remembering anything.
We're from 5 minutes from the party, an overnight adventure and summer break. My friend's on near me, waiting for me to do something crazy and funny.
We're coming back from the field trip with Disneyland. Everyone's on the back of the bus, taking off their shirts like a joke, and then get in trouble once we get back home. Alright, this is where I am from. I am tall and quiet. I am curious on what it's like to die. I see life in the future is quite amazing and scary. I want to chill. I am calm, but I pretend to have emotions. I feel like a jellyfish in the current going up the flow. I touch the minds of others. I worry life in the future. I cry from stress. I am calm, but I understand I shouldn't suppress the emotions that I have. I say that I need to press on. I dream that I could be an artist. I try to stick to my passions. I hope I could do what I love for a living and follow the path.
This is my wrap-up poem. Confidence can only go so far. Confidence is the idea that you will be foolish and conceal nothing. And this poem is saying that it's an article about someone who almost wanted to kill himself and was saying how he was foolish in his past when he was younger.
Alright, this is my I am poem. I'm kind and loyal. I wonder what happened to that one kid, Michael. I hear Ms. Chavez telling me to turn on that AC. That's Ms. Chavez telling me to turn on that AC. I see the charter bus actually coming. I want to finish school already. I pretend to do work a lot. I feel good today. I touch the sky. I worry about who our English teacher will be next year. I cry about Josh not doing his work. I'm kind and loyal. I understand that we ought to finish this year off strong. I say that the sky is blue. I dream of a white Christmas. I try to get good at tennis. I hope we don't kill off this planet too fast. I am kind and loyal. I am. Thank you for listening.
All right, thank you guys. Thank you for sharing.